Ultrasound therapy is one of the therapeutic methods used by physiotherapists to treat patients with sports injuries. It involves a heating effect, which is essentially sending high-frequency sound waves deep inside the patient's body to treat injured areas such as tendons and muscles. Ultrasound therapy consists of five important components: the ultrasound probe, the heating effect, the injured tissue, the gel, and circular motion. The head of the ultrasound probe contains crystals that vibrate, causing transmission of high-frequency sound waves into the patient's body to the injured area. In order for the crystals to vibrate, an electric field must be sent to them. We must also understand the heating effect. The sound waves from the ultrasound probe hit the injured areas within the patient's body. The sound waves emitted by the probe cause the injured tissue to vibrate, giving the heating effect. Normally, the patient is not supposed to feel a burning sensation while therapy is in session. The patient will only feel heat if the probe is kept in one spot on the skin, causing the tissue to vibrate more and giving the burning sensation. This is because the sound waves are bouncing off the injured areas too much, causing pain. The injured tissue consists of the areas inside the body that are targeted by the ultrasound waves for therapy. This may also include scar tissue made up of tough protein fibers that replace damaged body tissue. One of the goals of ultrasound therapy is to break down these protein fibers so that the injured body tissue can have more elasticity and/or better range of motion. The ultrasound therapy gel is a medium that provides close contact for the ultrasound probe with the skin. It prevents friction and allows easier transmission of the ultrasound waves to the patient's injured areas. Lastly, it is also very important that the ultrasound probe is kept in constant circular motion in order not to burn the patient. If the probe is kept in one spot on the injured area, the sound waves could accumulate and cause too much vibration, and this would result in pain, especially if the sound waves vibrate in between damaged areas of bone. Ultrasound therapy is good for increasing blood flow to an injured area of the body, therefore reducing inflammation and swelling, increasing tissue relaxation, and scar tissue breakdown. Some of the common injuries in which ultrasound is used include tendonitis, joint swelling, and muscle spasm.